Oh, so we're back to work again. It feels so unfair because it's still so lovely and sunny out there. But the thing is, New Zealand has one of the highest melanoma rates in the world. So if you work outside, you need to protect yourself from that risk of developing skin cancer. So please remember to slip, slop, slap. It's really important to minimize your exposure to the sun if you work outdoors. So please keep your skin protected and stay hydrated. That's really important as well. You're at the greatest risk over the middle of the day. And often when you're really, really super busy. So the best way to protect yourself is to wear appropriate clothing, hats, sunnies, and sunscreen for exposed skin. And try and find some shade during the day if you can as well. Also, get yourself to the GP if you notice any changes to your skin. So please be sun smart.